And the city of New Iberia will be celebrating the 4th of July holiday this year by showcasing local veterans.
It's finally recognition of something that we have done for the community, for our people, and a payback for them backing us while we were there.
And the 4th of July festivities include a parade that'll roll down Bulani Plaza on Main Street. It'll follow an honor guard ceremony, which starts at 2 o'clock.
Well, still ahead.